Nashville Children's Theater really serves everyone. It is multi-generational programming. It is for both the young and the young at heart. Because after all, great theater is great theater.
Nashville Children's Theater has been inspiring through transformational theatrical experiences for 90 years. And as they celebrate this anniversary, we see why they're a Music City must.
Nashville Children's Theater not only offers productions and classes, but Nashville Children's Theater brings people together. It is a connecting place for the community. It is where the city can come together and see themselves on stage, to see themselves reflected in the work that we do, and also to come and have a transformational experience here at Nashville Children's Theater, whether that is seeing a play and seeing yourself on stage, or taking a class and discovering something about yourself.
At Nashville Children's Theater, we believe that theater skills are life skills, and we offer programs for ages 3 all the way through 18. In our education program, we believe that the ideas of collaboration, connection, and speaking in front of an audience are something that will make you a better person.
So come on in. This is one of the magical workshops here at Nashville Children's Theater. This is where the characters come to life. This is where Nashville artisans create each and every costume that you see on our stage.
So how many pieces are in this shop?
I mean, through the years, we have hundreds, thousands of costumes have created, but depending upon a production that we do, one actor can have up to 6, 7, 8 different costumes.
We believe in the power of play, and we believe that joy is an integral part of understanding and learning how to be a better person and how to experience life, because you learn better when you're having a good time. And so we play a lot of games and we do a lot of exercises that might look like play, but there's a lot of technique and there's a lot of theory behind every single exercise and activity that we do with these young people.
Nashville Children's Theater through the years has managed to not only serve the community, but kind of really target what the community needs and then go for it. And now, coming out of COVID, we again are thinking of our founders and trying to find ways to bring joy and creativity and connection for families, whether that's at home through a computer screen or a television screen, or live here in the theater, or maybe outside in a unique and unusual place. So some people might ask, why theater on a farm? And I say, why not theater on a farm? We thought, why not produce Charlotte's Web, a play that someone might think is kind of sad, but actually ends beautiful in rebirth and new life. What better place to produce that play but on the location that we could? So at the beginning of the play, one of the first statements is listens to the sounds of the earth, listen to the countryside. And we don't need pretend sound cues while we're out there. You can hear the birds chirping. You can hear the pond rippling.
So Ernie, we just saw an incredible production of Charlotte's Web here at Westglow Farm.
Yes, Westglow Farm was generous and invited us out here to spend several weeks this summer, and the stars aligned, and what better place to produce Charlotte's Web, a story in a barn, but at an actual barn. And so this is just one of the examples of the ways that we're still trying to be there for the community and reach out to the community. If folks are interested about classes or performances, they can go to our website, NashvilleChildrensTheater.org, or NashvilleCT for short, .org, and find out more about us there.